Hypoplastic left heart syndrome, which some people call HLHS, is one of the more common forms of congenital heart defects.
There's a couple things that make up the HLHS variant, and the number one is usually a small left ventricle, and associated with all small left-sided structures. By that I mean a small mitral valve, a small aortic valve, a small left ventricle, and a small aortic arch.
There's almost infinite variety in the actual clinical findings.
And typically during the initial scan, things will be apparent on the ultrasound right away.
So each piece of information are very important. We actually can help the physician provide information to the family.
Basically, hypoplastic left heart syndrome is a situation where there is an underdeveloped left ventricle.
That's usually the pumping chamber that pumps blood from the heart to the rest of the body.
It can involve the mitral valve, which is the valve entering the left ventricle. It can involve the left ventricle itself, and it can involve the aorta, which is the artery leaving the left side of the heart to the body.
The aorta, which carries blood to the body, is frequently very small and blocked.
The ultimate problem here is that the left ventricle cannot support the circulation.
So without a left side that's big enough, it's not strong enough to provide blood flow to the body.
It's a very severe form of heart disease, and if not treated medically and then surgically early after birth, almost every infant will die within the first few weeks of life.